We have the big wedding coming up.
Yes, but it's a very much will they or won't they make the altar situation, right? We're supposed to tease that out. That's
not to be confused with the long-running will they or won't they romance that Josh and I had over
the last four seasons.
Which I feel like did kind of pay off at the end of the day.
All it did for me.
While we legally can't be together, the love has not been lost between us, and we feel like there's a future still, so... there you go. We have a great family, and we enjoy the time that we have together, and it's a lot of time, so it's important that you enjoy it together, and, you know, you...
But not enough time for some.
Yeah,
like Scott and Vic. We don't get enough time with Scott and Vic. Or Mark, you know. Yeah.
And even Benita, you know, she kind of pops up on a screen once in a while.
Benita just sits in front of a... She never actually gets to communicate with anyone as a human being. She's always looking down the barrel of the camera. It's very exciting when Benita actually comes to set.
Well, I can understand how it affects her. It's like Inception. She's not on television. She's on television on television.
Right.
You know what I mean?
It's like two levels, you know.
She actually moves in a top every time she comes to work just to make sure that it's all really happening.
She walks out of her trailer. We're moving like at this rate.
Yeah,
and she's moving at a whole different rate.
You kind of see her, but you kind of...
In a van, falling slowly.
She walks up the wall of the studio.
Yeah.
And I can't talk to her unless she kind of makes a television around herself.
She just holds the cardboard cutout.
She's like, hello, how are you?
I think people should watch it for the same reasons that they have been watching it, or the same reasons that all of our, like, incredible fans have fought for us for so long and have told people to watch it. It's a fun show. It's a little bit of everything. Comedy, romance, drama, mystery, action-packed
peewee.
It's a lot of fun, and it's unlike anything else on television. And you can take that to the bank.